More than 15 countries participated at the 11th edition of DanceFest Skopje. The festival, supported by Macedonian Ministry of Culture, once again offered a rich program and gathered lovers of modern dance and art. Most attention this year was attracted by the presence of the contemporary Dragon Kung Fu Company from Beijing. DanceFest art director Risimary Simkin emphasized that the festival once again offered variety of dance styles. Each year, we try to have a different program. This year, we had participants from Poland, Great Britain, Germany, Israel, Bulgaria, Turkey and the Netherlands. I'm very happy that DanceFest gathers young artists. The contemporary Dragon Kung Fu Company was founded in 2006 by the internationally famous Kung Fu star Jackie Chan. The company's style combines traditional Chinese martial arts with contemporary dance techniques and combat practices. From April 20 to 26, the dance company held workshop Kung Fu and Modern Dance in Skopje. Director and choreographer Liu Lu expressed her impressions on working with talented Macedonian dancers.
It's an unforgettable memory because we are practice together and learn each other. I think the dancer is have many passion and a professional dedication. So I can't remember this trip. It's the first time for here. So I'm very happy because this city is very small, but everybody is so nice and very kind for me. I ask every question, everybody want to help me. So I feel very warm. So thanks.
Mateja Kiselička, dancer in Skopje Dance Theater, said it was a great experience learning the kung fu basic movements. The cooperation with our colleagues from China was very beautiful. We met with the kung fu dance style for the first time and it was interesting experience for us. We are very happy that we were able to learn new techniques from these people. With the performance Gateway, the Chinese dance group had the honor to close the DanceFest 2015.